Well, it's the 13th of December and today's theme is go. That's right, up you get, let's go. Okay, maybe you're feeling a little reluctant. 2020 has not been much of a go year really, more of a sort of stay at home year. Everywhere we wanted to go, we seem to have been stopped by restrictions. Every time we think we're making progress, we seem to backslide. Everything we may have hoped for is tarnished with disappointment, with despair and grief. But Advent really is a time to hear that a change is coming, a time to sit on the edge of our seats as we expectantly await a new story, a new narrative that calls us to our feet, to go out on an adventure and to discover what lies ahead. And we're not alone. It won't be long before we're caught up in the wonder of the nativity of Christ. But before that moment is a call to get up and go. Just like those poor shepherds awoken from the slumber of their everyday lives, to get up and go and see God in flesh, Christ in his incarnation, a go that would change the course of their lives and every ordinary person who would follow. Just like those wise kings, those travellers who saw the sign in the stars to go, to keep relentlessly journeying until they found and discovered the all-wise King of Kings. That King Jesus would later send out his friends into the world to go under that great commandment, to make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and to teach them to obey everything that he had commanded them. And today, he calls us, he calls you his friend, whether poor shepherd or wise king, to get up, to look beyond what is temporary, and to walk with him in his ways, in relationship with the God who goes. And to tell with urgency and with anticipation those we meet that today is the day to get up and go, to search and to find, for our Lord is coming, and he's inviting you on the adventure of a lifetime. How can you go today?